but going from here to
what is that?
Because, I don't know.
Who stole this fur?
From there to here is like a long Friday night in the bar.
Yeah.
Going away now.
Then we got sore knees and stuff.
Me and my little brother used to just take our church money and walk down to the mall and spend about an hour or two like drinking Cokes and eating hot dogs at the little thing. I'm not going to that same old shit. Yeah. No, I wasn't.
I could change jingle and take some off.
Not me. I'd never steal something like that, but it's like, hey, I'm not going there either. No, yeah, I wouldn't be there. Believe me, I don't steal anything from anyone. I just expect to say, I just want people to leave me the fuck alone.
Okay.
Light on the conversation.
It's important to
be here.
Seriously, I had a guy bring his dog to me once for training. He said, yeah, it's got words. It'll just go to the bathroom. If you want it to poop, you just go say Kango to it. Just take it outside and say Kango, and it'll immediately go poop. It's like, things can't go poop on command. I mean, it's like you got to have to go to go. Like I said, Kango for a year and a half.
Never poop?
Get up.
Yeah, stand up.
Shit, just like I'm like now.
Shit. Atta boy, good talking. Atta boy, Hummer. Atta boy, come on. Atta boy. Come on, Hummer.
I know, the head and the sleeve.
Sleeve, yeah, that sleeve just put it over the edge. He had all he could do to keep his chin up before.
Let's go, buddy. See if you jump up and get that one.